So it's Trayvon Beard right here again, back to play some NCAA football 13 for ya, part 2, right here. So we're gonna see what this guy's got. Oh, he's gonna get a little broken tackle. What's he gonna do with it? Gonna get stopped short right there. Sorry, the camera's very movie. That's my fault right there. So we're gonna put that on Road to Glory. So yay, yay. So we're gonna get a pass right there. 197 yards he's got in the second quarter. So see what he got tonight. Coming up here. And the QB gets sacked. Timeout called by the Blue Springs High School. So this is Trayvon Beard again, seeing what he got. Going out for routes, seeing if they can catch. Have these college scouts wanting them. And look, Trayvon Beard's wide open, but he doesn't get the pass. So you know how they do when you keep constantly calling for it. That's all you need to do, just call for it. So they're gonna come up here. Oh. So he's gonna get tackled right there. I'm sorry, the camera's really moving a lot. So we're gonna see what he's got on the line. He meant to be right outside linebacker, but he's gonna do this too. Almost getting the tackle right there. You know your other boy's safety. Always all over the place, yamming on people. I played this last game against Mexico, and you know your boy Kimmy Van Buren on defense. He got 3 tackles, 2 assist tackle, 1 tackle for a loss, and 1 sack. So we had a good game that game. And they got at least 321 yards, something like that. So he's gonna truck that dude right there, but they're gonna get it. So QB was pressured, scared what was gonna happen to him. So what, should we put some music on here or something? So he can come up here. So you're gonna see what he got right here. So we're gonna make this work. See your boy, he's up here. Seeing what he's got at punt return. So we try to get one right there. They're gonna get a halfback screen. So you should get the ball this time and get a couple of yards for him. QB's about to get sacked, and that's exactly what happened. That'll be the end of the halftime. Trayvon Beard in his highlights. So you know what's going on. Know what's going on with your boy Trayvon Beard? So we're ready to go for this half. Sorry, people. Okay, are we ready for this? Okay, I think we're ready for this one. Took a quick bathroom break and we're ready to go. I'm gonna put some music on there.
Gotta do what I gotta do. All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random girl that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels
out. We're ready to go right here.
The first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted it, so we took it to go. Told him don't even plate it, and we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello her, happy belated, and I think I texted her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I texted her and told her I love it. And right after texting and told her I'm faded, she
even being just a little tackle right
whatever
there.
I learned since getting richer, I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's dub, girl, I'm still getting richer. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call, it's out to drive, this liquor involved.
So Chase, you try to get one right there, but he doesn't get there quite.
Interviews are like confessions, get the f*** about my dressing room.
Confusing me with questions like,
do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single?
I heard you. Girl, is it true?
You getting money? You think the f*** you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. You're right, you're right, all right. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. You're right, all right. So much for being optimistic.
They so said, be the first one up to the line, she getting ready.
My face turn purple, keep a few bad bitches in my circle. My sang like ain't no
purple. Beer trying to go right here. They gonna do a little quick pass. Throws it out of bounds, because you look like you scared right there.
Session, she came over, I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her. And so I did, but that was last month. And now she's texting me after the closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate that she love me. And
fourth
she
and ten. So they didn't stop them, but they're gonna go for it.
She wasn't married. Promises. I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon. Had a fire conversation, but...